Hi and welcome to Manugenics. In this video, we're going to talk about tips and tricks on how you can save money and make the most of this year's Black Friday. Number one is to plan your day. To do Black Friday right, you need a plan of action, especially if you aim to buy a lot and visit multiple brick and mortar stores. It is also wise to target the most valuable items first or the ones you want the most in case you have a hard time finding them or they run out. Number two is to follow your budget and use cash. Before you even make a list, you need to know your budget. Once that is set, get cash. Leave the credit cards at home. You'll think more about every purchase and reduce impulse shopping if you have cash. There is no way you can overspend as you don't have money to do it. Number three is to follow your favorite brands and stores online. If you want to make the most savings, you can't go into Black Friday blind. Be sure to follow your favorite brands and stores on social media so you're first to know when the deals drop. If you stick to items you typically buy anywhere, then you'll definitely make savings. Number four is to compare deals. This is one of the best ways you can save on Black Friday deals. Remember, just because you see a great deal at one retail store or website doesn't mean it is the very best deal available. Some outlets have better prices and you should do a price comparison to find where you can make the most savings. Number five is to score early deals. Many retailers start to put items on sale before Black Friday. Try to identify these deals. As the old saying goes, the early bird catches the worm, and this certainly applies to Black Friday. Those that camp out are often rewarded with first times number of customer deals at retail stores, while online stores commonly begin their sales at midnight. Number six is to prioritize your shopping list. When making your list of items you need to buy, list them by order of importance. The seventh tip is not to buy what doesn't benefit you. Research suggests the majority of shoppers end up spending more than they would have if Black Friday did exist, suggesting that the real winners, other than the retailers, are those that have some discipline over what they buy. These are my tips and tricks on how you can save more money during Black Friday. Just because it is one of the biggest days in terms of spending and sales, doesn't mean that you have to spend a whole lot of money to get a lot of things you want. You can save money and get more with the simple ideas I've described. If you found this information valuable, give this video a like and hit the subscribe button. If you have any more ways to save on Black Friday, leave a comment down below. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.